Good afternoon, I'm Jason Laird from the Storm Tracker Weather Center with a quick updated forecast for you here on this Tuesday afternoon. Big story remains, couple weather alerts to point out, blizzard warning along the Front Range, and a winter weather advisory near Cut Bank. Not seeing much in the way of new snow accumulations, just blowing and drifting over 89 there. Do use some extra caution. A couple roads could be a little bit hazardous with limited visibility. As for your wind gust forecast, here's how things are going to play out for us tonight. We'll see those winds slowly but surely die down in a few locations. Cut Bank should get a little bit of a break, 5 to 10 by your Wednesday morning. Still pretty gusty though into Great Falls, 20 to 30, and those winds really starting to taper off by Wednesday night. Only about 5 to 10 mile an hour gusts throughout most of the area. All right, so the big story we've been talking about all week, temperatures not too darn bad. By Thursday, peaking out at 37 degrees, tapering off though by Friday, Saturday. That's all due to a cold front moving in off of the North Pacific and meeting up with some cold Arctic air there. That's going to drop those temperatures and possibly bring a few flurries across the area. Here's what the future track is showing right now. We're going to see clouds start to build over the area by Friday, and by Friday afternoon, early afternoon, that's when we could see a few flurries try to break over top of the mountains. Now, the big story here is forecast models aren't in real great agreement. So in other words, we're not real confident on this system, just how much accumulation, if any, we're going to get across the area. But right now, forecast models still anticipating some bands of snow moving over top of the high terrain by Friday evening into Saturday. Likely going to see a little bit of a break there. And then the next round potentially could move across the area by Sunday, again, creating a few bands of snow. Not likely much in the way of accumulation as this system gets a little bit closer to us. We'll have a better idea of how it's going to play out. But again, right now, forecast models not in great agreement, meaning there's just not a lot of confidence in just how strong this system is going to be. Currently, the snow forecast is putting about 1 to 3 into Great Falls. Not going to get too excited about that just yet. Lewistown, 3 to 5. Places like Miles City that could see a little bit more of accumulation depending on how those bands of snow set up. So as always, just keep it right here. We'll continue to keep you updated on this incoming system and let you know just how it's going to play out over the next few days.